In honor of my friend Durant Dave.
Thank you.